Okay, welcome back to Undertale. We're back in Papyrus' house. And I was just doing this thing, where he goes back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and it made a power-up sound. I can't feel my legs. That must mean I'm being a great host. Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna do this. Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses. Sans! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music! Half of the fridge is filled with containers, all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but empty bags of chips. My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche or something. That's the abandoned quiche! Sans made the abandoned quiche! But filled with another. How absurd. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it any time. Go for Papyrus. Being a great host. Oh, it's my favorite game show. It says stay tuned for a new program, MTT. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode, don't judge me. The door is locked. It's a joke book. Let's take a look inside. Yes. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book is another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock.
Okay.
Don't put it back down. Move it.
Okay.
You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room.
Okay.
And don't bring it back.
Okay.
It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. I can't. Okay, that must be Navigators. That's my room. If you finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Yeah. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Yes. Okay, dating starts. Here we are, on our date. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can spell prepared without seven letters for my name. Let's say, P... A... P... R... That's it.
I snagged an official dating book from the library.
We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on the table for dating HUD. There we go, I pressed Y on my controller because that's the same button. Wowee, I feel so unarmed! Egg. I'm gonna click the egg. Now we're ready for step 2, the dog radio. It is Saturday. Oh my god, it is Saturday, June 4th, 2016. That's cool, and it's actually nighttime. That's cool, it actually goes into your computer for that. Okay, well, I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2, ask them on a date. Ahem. Human, I, the great papyrus, would go on a date with you. What if I say no? Unfortunately, it says put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? A bandage hanging off you. You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning. No, you planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am! No, your dating power! Date power. Don't think that you've bested me yet! I, the great papyrus, have never been beating at dating, and I never will! I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold! Yeah, what do I look like? I hate it. No! Your honesty shows how much you really care!
Yay!
However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you said is just invalid! This date won't
escalate any further unless you find my secret. That won't happen.
My hat. The hat. Well then, you found the secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Don't. You can't even bring yourself to harm my delicate wrapping.
No.
That's the technique. It's too strong. Counterattack. I'll open the present myself. Do you know what this is? No idea. Yeah, that's right. You have no idea. Well, this appears to be spaghetti. This ain't any old plain pump. There's a decision where silicon spaghetti finally is, and all of your breath is cooked by the you take a small bite, your face reflective of his crunch, and the taste is indescribable. What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by the extension, me. Maybe even more than I do.
No! I'm gonna eat it.
Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. Boy, is it hot in here? Or is it just me? You don't even have sweat glands, you're a skeleton. How are you sweating? He just like drops a bottle of water on himself. Gee, I sure am sweaty.
Oh, shoot.
Human, I'm sorry. I don't tell you that I am almost out of time, so I have to hurry up and finish talking. Yeah, you don't like me, oh, I like you. Papyrus. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Oh, gotta go. Okay. Video and.